Damn it. I had to turn my lights on to get through the traffic over the bridge. Sorry I'm late, by the way. I'm gathering you're already aware of what this might be about, but I wanted you to hear it from me in person. We've had the case open for 3 years, and up this morning, the board had it terminated. I'll no longer be able to inform you of any leads or updates. I know this will be painful to hear. I'm a father too, you know. If I was in your shoes, a stupid case wouldn't stop me finding justice. I have no doubt you'll continue to search. I'm here to wish you the best with that.
Yeah, case closed at 8:47 AM, right? So I heard. Looks like they'll be opening a new case shortly.
Come on now, Johnny. Using that thing won't help solve anything. I have kids and a wife that depend on me. I could have just called you, man. I came all the way out here to tell you in person, out of the good of my heart. Can you spare me out of the good in yours? I know there's some left.
Despite the look on my face, you're still talking.
Come on now, Johnny. This will just cause more problems than it solves.
Dear Johnny, it's been 3 years since, you know. I want you to understand that I don't blame you for what happened. But I don't think we will ever get over it. I never knew it was possible to show the same pain we've seen. I guess we learned that hard way, right? I'm staying with my aunt here in a city, revisiting the good memories and the bad, I suppose. But this is my healing process. And you need to find yours. You've become obsessed with finding out who is responsible, and I know you will figure it out. You always do. As your wife, I am allowing you the time to do your healing now. I've seen the basement. I want you to handle it, Johnny. I want you to know who is responsible. I want you to kill them. Kill them all. For me. Please, come back when this is over. In the meantime, don't contact me until it's done. I love you, Daisy.
Sorry, buddy. Tonight is VIP only.
I'm here to see the brothers.
You want to speak with the Cobras? Fuck off. Look, I can put in a word for you, but can't guarantee anything. Can I take your name?
It's Johnny. Johnny Cobra.
Shit. Oh, damn. Johnny? Is that you? Johnny Cobra. I do apologize. I did not recognize you, sir. Please, go in. So sorry.
I saw the ass and I lost it. She drew the line, but she knew I should be over on the other side. But I'm into you. And baby, even on the worst nights, I'm into you. I should be over all these butterflies. I'm into you. And baby, even on the worst nights.
What the hell are you doing here, mate?
I'm not armed. I just need to speak to Jordan.
You're not welcome here. You know that.
I'm looking for help. Nothing more.
I will fuck you in your head if you try pulling any moves. Alright?
Understood.
I think you might actually be a bit busy. Come to think of it, Are you sure you want to go up?
I'll wait. I just need 5 minutes with him.
Alright. Come on. Yeah, so, you want some whiskey?
No, thanks. How long is it gonna be?
Well, normally when he's got the bitches round to get louder, it's when they're about to fucking finish, I think. Sure to fall any time right now, really. Could be another fucking 45 minutes yet. You look different, you know. I think you might be the heir, actually.
Christ.
Sorry about that. You want some whiskey?
I want to know who killed my son.
Yeah. Nice to see you too, Johnny boy.
I just need you to find out for me and I'll go.
You know, a friend of mine once said, he who has no enemies is often intensely disliked by his own friends. Now, have you checked your closest friends, dear? Huh?
I don't have friends. Can you help me or not?
So you've come to me because you know the likes of my father and your fucking other cousins that you raised so highly. Can't help you. You could have worked with me again years ago, eh? Fucking years ago.
Your dad is out of the game. Jordan, I just need to know who. Someone took my boy. Once I know, I'll do the rest, okay? I've been able to rule out 6 crime families. There's only 3 that remain unsolved, and I'm coming to you to speed up the process so I can end this and move on.
You should know if you make a deal with the devil, you best not complain about the heat. Give me 8 hours. But you will be in my debt.
Yes. I understand that.
Oh, fuck off then.
Yeah, go on. Fuck off, you fucking fucker.
Oi. Go tell Charles I need him, please.
miss you, son. I promise I will find who did this. Not long now. Not long.
It's a cold world, Johnny.
Every winter has its spring.
Please, be careful out there.
When this is done, we'll go by that farm we've always talked about. The one in Grapeseed.
I think we should go to my home, Russia.
I didn't think you ever wanted to go back.
It's a big place. I'm sure we can settle somewhere quiet, huh?
And that's what we'll do.
None of this will take away the pain, right?
Their blood will taste like medicine to me.
I'm 8 weeks, Johnny. Pregnant.
Oh, shit. I mean, that's good. A new start for our family.
Yes. We must handle our past first. Please, find the motherfuckers that took away our boy. If you need me, you know I can help.
No, it's my responsibility to keep you safe.
Well, I'm 99% angel, but... Oh, the 1%...
No doubt, honey. No doubt.
Distant. It's nice to see you.
The distance between two points is just a straight line.
I've seen that look in your eye before, Johnny. Why are you here?
Because I'm going to kill them. Kill them all.
You know my thoughts on revenge. Don't waste your time. Those who hurt you will eventually face their own karma.
I am karma.
Well, may God guide you to your sanity. Whatever you decide, you know you'll be in my prayers. Good luck.
Thank you.
done, Franco Falcombo.
I thought he was dead.
He's not been seen for 5 years. He's still alive, but you'll need to flush him out. I'll have my assistant, Charles, send you some locations of his distribution centers that he runs. Now, what you have to do, and it will come out of the shadows accordingly.
I understand, but seems bare-boned and rugged for his expertise.
You know the Gritters gang, right? I'll take your silence as the answer. They stole a shipment of cocaine from the docks, started selling it on the streets. That cocaine belonged to Don Franco Falcombo. There are no members of the Gritters gang alive today, Johnny. Johnny, are you there?
Yes, I fucking heard you.
We'll be right back. Don Facumbo, we have taken some unknown hits to our distribution centers. 28 millions blown up and a lot of men were killed. There has also been two raids, none of our men were left standing. And the cash burned to a crisp. Apparently it's just one fucking guy, boss.
One guy at this, who does pull the roots of Falcombo. Find him, now. You would think after all these years people would have learned not to fuck with my business. It's time to initiate Operation Lamenin. Gather our men.
You don't look like the kind of man that can do all this damage when you're sleeping. Take him.
Do you know how many people have tried to bring me down over the fucking years? I lost count. After all of the attempts, you know what they have in common? They all died. And I'm still right here.
Daisy.
I don't understand what you want from all of this. But quite frankly, I no longer give a fuck. The men can be replaced. And so can the money. I'm just fucking glad you punk scumbag looking son of a bitch can witness the results of your actions.
Oh, please, not her.
What do you think would happen? Going after the dying like me? Well, you got me here? Is this what you wanted? What are you gonna do? See, this is what happens when you punks fuck with our family. I'm not even trying to be in this game no more, but you people keep dragging me back into this world. I haven't killed no one in fucking years. Fucking weak insects.
No.
People think I'm dead, yet those who know we still operate on the side want us out of the city. And I got news. Cause it ain't gonna happen. Me and the family are coming back. The Falcombo family will reign once more. But before we do that, I'm gonna put a bullet right between your eyes.
Do it.
Motherfucker.
Looks like the time has come for Mr. Falcombo, eh? For the greatest revolution of all time. I'll tell you why in the next life. Hey, Johnny boy. It's yours. We had Mr. Falconbow's bullets switched with rubber rounds before this meeting. Your wife will wake up soon. Don't worry.
She's all I had left. I can't thank you enough.
What we did is in the past. He's happy. We're happy. Simply used his motive to drive our success. We saved his wife. He'd want to repay us more than anything. To his knowledge, he avenged his son. The job is done.
Hey, honey. I'm just gonna take a walk to the shop. I forgot the baby powder. Token of gratitude, I left my car for you, Jordan. I can't thank you enough for all you have done. Goodbye, Kate.